Yep, that's totally how a Nintendo Switch works.